Yeah, guys. Sitting here watching the rain outside. Bloody miserable stinking weather here in Bundaberg at the moment. But we need it, we haven't had it for freaking 5 months. So it's good. Wish the wind had been though, a bit bloody cold to get that. Anyway, sitting out here by the bar, a couple of light beers, bourbon or six. Gonna fire up the rocket stove. Gonna cook up a bit of a minced stew. See how we go with it. Hopefully it don't poison everybody, but you get that. Bloody miserable. Cheers. Fire's going. Mince is just simmering away nicely. Give that a little longer and then we'll add the bacon and mushrooms. Yum. Oh, mince has come along nicely. Now we're going to stick this into it. Bit of bacon and onion. Mixed herbs, spicy mix, garlic, pepper, salt, and curry. And the mosquitoes are out. Noisy bloody things. Worcestershire sauce, a bit of soy sauce. Now for some veggies. Still bucketing down, has been for 3 days. Just mixing up some thickener. Yeah. Whack that into the stew, thicken it up a little bit. About 5 minutes. Yum. Nice hearty food. All cooked on about a dozen, probably more like about 2 dozen pieces of wood.
3/4 inch to 3/4 inch.
This is the only way to cook. Cold, wet night. Nice warm fire. Good country style home cooking.
There it is, guys. Nice hearty winter stew. Cooked out the front of the house in the rain. Pitch black outside. Wet, miserable day. Cooked on the rocket stove, just simmering away nicely. Very beautiful. And of course we got the Christmas tree lights. The bar's lit up. Bloody hard life being poor. Bloody shocking.